Today we got Yoenis Cespedes here. He had a lot of influence in building this Solaris. You know, I called him. He did one of the craziest cars we ever did, a Lamborghini. And I said, if I'm gonna build the craziest Solaris out there, I said, I'm gonna bring him on board and let him give his creativity and say, I wanna do something that's crazy, crazy, crazy. So he had a lot of influence in all the stuff we did, the ideas, and it was very important for me.